Hello xQc, all of these new frogs are complaining how they never got a true welcome to the jungle. Imagine not getting welcomed to the jungle 24 months ago, lol. Love you lots, brother xQcL.
Okay, listen chat. This game has a good story and good lore, okay, and it's actually worth watching. The problem is that I'm at a boss and it, I don't know about this.
Felix.
I feel like we should. I don't know.
I also want to apologize for abusing TTS spam too often. You are my favorite content creator.
Oh, thanks, man.
And I'm going to be a better community member.
I don't want you to play this. That's okay, dude.
Okay, champ, let's get the juice.
Yo. Yeah, we know how this dialogue goes.
Just memorize the algorithm, forehead.
Wait, chat. First try, baby.
Time to play the emote game. Try to type every emote. I'll start slow. Pope Champ. Dan's game. Craigasm. Gachi Base. Pogu. Okay Champ. Forehead. Faster now. XQCS
or Y people genocide run.
Champ Omega Lul 3 head people clap XQC.
Okay, please chill out, dude. This dialogue will only happen once, and then it'll be fine if we die here. Crit. Here it comes. Gotcha. Crit. We lose. It's over. I wasn't prepared. Not bad. Got it! Fuck. Man, is this fucking stupid as shit, then. So I know the first one is backwards, so it's right side, and then the other one is going upwards, so it's downwards. Then what? It is a genocide run. We're killing everybody. Got it. Not a crit. That was hard. Wait, that was hard.
Felix, I don't have a lot to give, but even when you fail, even when the world or this boss is crashing down, don't.
Holy shit, that was crazy.
Go again. Get the juice. You got this.
past it. We're good. We got past it. Fuck. How? Why is that so fucking difficult? Guys, we need better heals. Is there any better heals in the game that we could go by? This is impossible.
Common xQc, you got this. You have actually been through worse. Remember Jump King? LLLLLLL.
Again, that was pretty good,
one more time.
Nah, we got this. This is it. I'll find the game over here. This is first boss. How isn't looking? Fuck off.
This game is so pop. That is all.
Not even a crit fit. Biggie.
Let's go PVC, I believe, hands up.
That's impossible! Thank you, sir. We have to heal up here. Could have done better, but it's okay. Bad damage. Got it! Fuck! That was so good! That was art, though! That was art! No. So bad. Guys, what was my best item for healing here? What is my best healing item? Oh, yikes. I can't do it. I can't do it, it's impossible. I can't do it. I can't do it then. Guys, even if I get the pattern and I miss one, it's over. I lose the flow, mother.
Can I
Are
get
you
a
kidding
welcome
me?
To the jungle feels bad, man.
I got this. I got this there. I got this there. Crit! Ah, low damage. Bad damage. Not that bad. They deceived me, but it's okay, I don't mind. Crit! Bad mistake. Very bad mistake, it's okay, we can recover. Big! Oh my god! What? Come on. Come on! It was backward at the end. My fault.
The yellow arrows go opposite you, Pepega.
Not bad. Oh no.
Did you make sure to get the snowman pieces? Each one heals for 45 health and you get 3, I believe.
I'm gonna get snowman pieces, I think. They're in the chest. Anybody knows where the chest is at? Okay. We don't need it, we got this. I know what I'm doing, I got this. Damn, good damage, but could have been better there. I wasn't looking, but it's okay. Sometimes being back against the wall makes it, you know, makes you do better.
Hey, chat and xQc, I am back in MLA land and went from playing with 30 to 140 ping. Can I get an F in chat?
Not that bad, but pretty bad.
I recently lost my leg in the jungles of Vietnam. Can I borrow your leg?
Oh no, that was really bad. Oh no, that was so bad. Oh my god! I'm learning! That was terrible. That was bad at the beginning though, doesn't matter. Chat, I feel like with the snowman items, with snowman it would be way easier. We clap this, easy clap, one tap. Let's do one more round of learning and then we'll go. Focus up. Very smooth. Very smooth. Good damage. It happens. Bad damage. Wow!
Pepper jam.
That's art! Be able to do it right now. I think we got this.
Hey, xQc. I have a quick question since you have experienced living in two countries before. Since the age of consent in me is 18 and it is 16 in Canada,
fuck,
do you consider it immoral for you to fuck a 16-year-old American? Thank you.
Aha, that distracted me. Distracted me, I'm so dumb.
Skateboarding boy stream the other day. Much love, xQc cute. Everything has led up to this moment, xQc, all your hopes and dreams, you can do this.
Man, that was fucking crazy. Dude, that was nuts. Did you guys see that? Dude, that was fucking brain twisting.
My brain has already computed all possible iterations of this simple third degree polynomial pattern.
We're at the end of it. I need two more. We have that.
You will defeat this boss when the fucking moon drops out of the sky and shoots at me. Yes. You got this.
I think I'm not doing good damage for that. I'm not damaging good either. Now this is bad. 1.5, Jesus Christ. Come on. Not bad. Not bad. Fuck. It's okay. Let's not get mad. Let's keep fighting. That was art. Eat. That was bad, but it's okay.
Omega Lol Felix.
Big crit.
PvC, is this gonna be like Jump King where you spend a whole week to beat this part?
Maybe. So fucking bad there. We need to do it again. Focus! We can get this one right here. You pussy bitch, suck a trash garbage. This is the one. We got this right here. This guy, dude. I'm telling y'all, motherfuckers, this is the one. Believe in it, dude. Believe the juice, dude. This is the one right here. This attempt will be the one. Let's practice. Watch this. Boom. That's how we do it, baby. Good practice, right? Beautiful. Decent damage. I should reset, but I'm not gonna do it. Okay, fine. Just go for it. Just go for it. That's art. Yeah. Oh, the red arrows, the red arrows, they show me. You
helped me a lot through times. Thanks for being xQcL.
So fucking scuffed. Okay. This is the one. I'm putting my hair back. Now you know this is the one. He's got my hair is backwards. That's when you know it's actually it. I'm a god gamer and I'm gonna better prove it, dude. This will separate us from the trash streamers, the garbage gamers, the noob lords. I'm the juice lord. I win. Full focus. No word in chat. Yikes. Triple top, triple right, double red, left.
Thanks for the memories, xQcL.
I have an idea! We use them! CD, it gives us speed!
Have you played Diablo 3 on stream? If not, would you consider it?
I'll play some point. 100%. Art.
Thanks
Let's go safe, safe.
I cannot wait for you to get to the final boss. Your frustration is going to be so hilarious.
That was really bad.
Your eventual victory is going to be as sweet as Jump King. xQcSGOAGUN.
Yikes. It's okay, relax. We got this. It's okay. You got this, buddy. Really bad. Holy shit! Big crit!
People clap your PVC. Reaction times are amazing. His muscles are moving
Guys,
on their own before his brain even
that
registers
was
what's
fucking
happening. I've seen
art,
this
though, was it not?
Only once before. Felix, what an unbelievable guy.
When did I heal? I had no
He's
heals.
Finally achieved it, chat. Ultra instinct.
Next. That was pretty fucking good. I think. The yellow parts are pretty hard, dude. Oh my god, big! Big! Yikes. Yikes. Come on, are you fucking kidding me? Wait, why did you eat that? Yikes.
Any Koombas in chat?
That was horrible. Why? Not bad. Not bad.
Wait a minute. I just spotted an inconsistency. Could this be the work of the CIA? Look closely. Below the stream. 20,000 viewers. What the heck? There's only 7 million people in the world, How could there possibly be 20 million viewers right now?
What the fuck? I'm brain dead! No, I'm not. I got this. We got this. This is the one.
New game of 465. You got this few xQcl. 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 HP Pepe.
Mod, if the noise should interrupt the gaming juicer in the middle of the attempt, steal the money. Big crit. Amazing. Wait, what happened? It bugged. It's okay, we got better shit to do than worry about bugs. Terrible. Not bad. What you can do, we can use speed. That's a good opportunity to use CT. Art. Art? Art?
Crit! Chat cheer, you wanna believe in Ufo's heat with determination. Lend him your energy, chat. Lift up your arms and help xQc defeat the enemy. xQcOW.
Big crit. Big. Wait, how'd that even hit me? That's okay. No questions, only answers. I'm pretending. I'm fucking pretending. I'm not a soy boy. Yikes. Okay. One more time.
Stop going left and up for the first yellow arrows, you Pepe. It's only right and down.
Wait, what do you mean? Run down. Is it? If you tried dodging, right, I was gonna ask if you tried sucking my dick. You could probably just ask your mom because she's tried it. Actually, she's addicted to it, dude. She's it. Your mother is addicted to sucking my dick. That's what's up.
Left up, right, left, down, down, up, down, up, down, left, right, down, up, left, right, down, left.
Not bad.
Hi Felix, love the stream, have a short spam. Hey, ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I jinxed it. I mentally jinxed it, you piece of shit, cuck, garbage brain.
Listen, when you get to the first yellows, it's only right down. xQcL.
What am I doing? I'm done with this, dude. I'm done. Why did I even listen to that? Come on, baby. More.
Doubting the gaming goblin xQc people. Windows narrator activated. Up arrow key down arrow key up arrow key down arrow key left arrow key up arrow
again.
Key down arrow key left
one more time.
Arrow key
got this.
Right arrow key
down.
Up arrow
not,
key
I'm,
down arrow key left
I will
arrow
not
key
use
arrow
the
key left arrow
I will
key
not
right arrow key
use
left.
The juicer. We're not gonna cheat. Perfect crit. Watch this shit. This is the one. I am filled up with determination. Never give up. Yikes.
It ain't how hard you hit, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth.
1.6k. Come on, baby.
Top for 4 months, Bogu.
That was really bad. That's really bad. Stop doing that, dude.
Lol, we go again.
Come
wow.
on!
Thank
I didn't
you
think.
All of the content,
thank
man.
You, fucker! I'm sorry.
QC for life, my homie.
It's okay. You got this. Let's do perfect run. Yeah. Beautiful. Keep going. You're almost there. Keep going. You're almost there, man.
We did it, boys. Master Deltra and Steve.
Are you fucking brain dead, you little bitch? Are you brain dead? Am I fucking brain dead? Oh, the second time we get yellows, it's upper block stop. Upper block stop, and you stop every time. You're blocking, stop moving. It's the next one that is a bang bang, bang bang, bang bang. And the first one is bang, 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 bang only. Not bang, 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 bang. It's bang, bang, bang. Fuck, man, I get it now. I get it. It all makes sense to me now. You get it, chat? Does that make sense? You were here, chat. Big hit. Beautiful. God, that wasn't very, I'm not, but whatever. Wacky. Let's just get speed, it's okay. We get one attempt to fail, because now we get the T for speed. That's okay, I'm okay with that. Whatever. Aw, come on, man. You've been that.
Let's go champ.
It's okay. Now it's double. I got hit too many times. Guys, listen. We did not deserve to win it. I'll be honest with you. At the end when we lost, I felt empty inside. Because I felt like if I had won, it would have been by a fluke and by healing. It would have been because I know the mechanics. I wouldn't deserved it. It would have been void. We failed these
Imagine
mechanics.
You could actually beat Undyne before the end of stream tonight. Just kidding, trash.
Not bad.
Feel yourself hitting your limit and hating yourself for it. Remember why you started down this path. Remember all the trials you've overcome, and use that memory to carry yourselves beyond your limits. Go beyond. Plus, Ultra.
art.
Did you ever hear the tragedy of xQc? I thought not. It's not a story the OWL casters would tell. It's a tank legend. xQc was a tank main, so powerful and so wise he could use his shield to influence the deeps to do their jobs. It's not where you are, it's about where you are gonna be. xQc, you got this. If you want to succeed as bad as you want a breath, then you will be successful, xQcL. I was here, Pogu, I was here, Pogu, I was here, Pogu, what?
It's okay. It's okay. That was really weak.
15 months. Thanks for the good memories, my dude.
Come on, something
Keep
is up.
The fantastic streams. xQcL.
What am I doing?
I have been following you for about a year now. Thanks for being my favorite streamer and putting so much work into every one of your streams. xQCL, my doggy. ...23-month PVC, keep up the good shit.
I think we should just get better heals. These heals are bad. Should we just get better heals? We just go back and we got this, I think. I think we're setting ourselves up with failure. These heals are really, really, really bad.
Hey man, much love. Keep doing you, xQCL. Hey man, my name is Babo. This is hard to say, but I'm literally addicted to watch you, and I need to stop watching you as much for personal reasons like wife, friends, family, and streaming. I will always love you and hope you are okay every day. Love, Babo.
Thanks, man. Okay, chat, where am I going? You going left? Over here? At the hidden shop? Where am I going? This game's not scuffed, this game's pretty bog jam actually. Guys, where the fuck am I going? Snow Village? Okay. So chat, for the stalling dude, it's just this boss is pretty hard. Chat, how many hard bosses are there? Only two, right?
Hi from Czech Republic, LLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLL
all this way. Holy shit. Okay. So what's not good and what's good? What should we bring in? Pie?
Pepe laugh top left.
Guys. We'll do one piece only. Guys.
Incoming call from El Goblino. Incoming call from El Goblino. Message.
Where's the village
chat? Escaped my cage.
Where's the shop at?
Coming to eat you. No one is safe. Don't turn around or you will die. I feast tonight. 7. Wow.
Down? Wait, this is a long way out.
xQcL.
Chat. Why is she trolling me? Let's just go to the fucking boss then, fuck it.
Wow.
The cooler?
If this gets skipped, Zostradamus is gay. I love you mods, I love you mods. Hi xQc. It's Babo's wife. Are you watching him and donating our life savings again? I thought the therapist said you were not to watch xQc anymore. It's over. Me and the kids
okay.
Are going to my mom's.
18 HP, 10 HP, that is, this is all pretty bad.
When are you going to master Ultra Instinct? Just kidding, but you make my day better and I hope you know you give us good memories even when I'm depressed. Pogo's in chat.
Let's go, we're going, I'm going in, I don't give a fuck.
77 octillion, 777 septillions.
I don't give a fuck, I'm going
chat,
in.
If you think xQc is in control, you are very wrong. It is I. El Goblino, I control xQc. If you don't put your hands up, I will feast on you tonight.
Let's go, baby. We got this, baby. This is the one, chat. We will become god gamers right here, right now. It could have been anywhere in the world. Any website, any stream, any video. It could have been anywhere in the actual physical world, dude. When I said you were here. And you'll be rewarded for it. Fucking labyrinth, dude. What is this, Maze Runner? Fucking trash movie, dude, with garbage actors. I'm a good actor. You never seen me act before. Let's get it. Okay, my brain's delayed right now. Recalibrating. Okay, well, that's something else.
Oh shit, I'm back for a third month. Here we go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
What's happening with me? Reset.
Hi xQc, I've recently been watching your streams
and I'm
enjoying them all the time. Keep it going, xQcL.
I don't see what those yells do.
Hey Sconza, I just got 1,000 big ones from my company's profit sharing. When can the chat expect their profit share from the stream? LLLLL. I just want to say that I really enjoy your streams.
Thanks, man.
You always make me laugh. Excuse me.
Wait! It was bugged! What, my keyboard bugged? I can do it! Well, that's pure yikes. Oh my god. Fuck you. What was happening with me? Yeah, it reset. That was really, 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 really embarrassing. Well done. That was fucking trash. Holy shit, that was a piece of shit. Again, one more time, this is the one. I'm telling you, chat, this is the one. I'm telling you. Okay, ready? I'm in stance. This is my battle stance. What's happening with me? What is this? I don't understand it. Terrible. Terrible. What's happening with me? I'm done. Terrible.
Hi.
Come on. It's okay. Am I missing frames? Is my actual game bugging? No, are you seeing it?
Guys,
no, seriously.
Retarded, but I
can anybody clip it? Am I actually fucking glitching?
I'm having a gigantic fucking schnoz on my face.
I'm actually lagging. Twice it happens. What? I frame stuttered.
Incoming call from Sans. Message.
I miss you too. Why?
That's the expression of someone
why?
Who's died 11 times in a row. Well, give or take.
So fucking annoying.
Don't think I'll be able to count very well from here. Count for me, okay? We'll start from 12. Also, I'm getting bored. Please hurry up. Smile. I was here, Pop.
Mods, please.
Incoming
call this shit.
Lost in public transit. Hello, sir.
Lagging. It's okay. That was a hard one. art. Quad! It's over! It's over. So even that power wasn't enough. If you
back
think
for 3 months,
I'm gonna
PVC.
Give up hope, you're wrong. Cause I've got my friends behind me. Alphys told me that she would watch me fight you. And if anything went wrong, she would evacuate everyone. By now, she's called Asgore and told him about to absorb the 16 souls. And with that power, this world will live on. Well, I know somebody who's not gonna live on, dude. Listen, dude. I don't know about anybody else, but I know one person that will definitely not live on. Fuck, we did it.
Hello, xQc. I think that you just have a bad PC and BTW chat. I can give you head. I love you, seven.
Welcome. I don't remember this part of the game, though. Oh, does that mean that we have to farm? It's water cooler. Take up a water? Sure. Water evaporates from the heat. Could evaporate too. Oh, great. This is to go to the village, correct? Wait, did it just say kill 40? Hey, it's me. Dun, 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 dun. Garbage can, but it's pretty cute. Yeah. The fridge is filled with instant noodle soda. Take a package of noodles.
Thanks for 2 good months.
Guns and noodles. Fridge is filled with instant noodles and soda. It's half empty bag of dog food.
It's okay, X. We all make excuses when we're shit at games.
Oh, here you are. Oh, you little creature. You made quite a name for yourself. Such infamy. I'm impressed. Oh, yes. If you're looking for Alphys, she's not here. What was it doing? You were ahem.
I was here.
She was running around looking for people for safety. Now, they're in a place where you'll never get them. Is that enough for you?
Smile.
Is the smart one, isn't she? Oh, how sassy. You're just itching to get your hands on me, aren't you? Well, too bad. This world needs stars more than it needs corpses.
7?
Toodles.
Months Pogu XQCL.
It's just here to complete
Hi.
The work. It's a bathroom sign.
Four months, damn, I love this dude.
Pink goo drips on a strange machine.
It's a beautiful day outside. Pepe laugh birds are singing. Pepe laugh flowers are blooming. Pepe
of
laugh
work table,
on days
dusty.
Like this. Pepe laugh streamers like you. Pepe laugh
all
should
these
go
books
offline.
Are leveled
Pepe
human
laugh. I was here, Pugu.
What are you talking about, dude? Room is full of dirty lab coats and single clean dress. It's a lamp with a pink fish lampshade. There's no light bulb. Incredible invention. When not in use, this bed folds into extremely easy to drop box. Get the cup of noodles. Thank you. Oh, we have to farm. We can farm later? We'll farm later then. Jesus Christ. Do we have to farm now or later? I don't understand it.
Months of cookies, but you're still lean, Pagoo.
There's a fry pan laying on the ground. We take it? Got the burn pan. Burn pan, a weapon at 10 damage, is rather consistent. Consumable items heal 4 more. Oh! Wait, this looks pretty fucking strong! What did we drop, chat? Done. Look, because we're doing a genocide run, so the game knows that we're smart and good at the game. Am I gonna miss an item? If I go here, am I gonna miss an item? No, right? Have to go forward. You're here. So that means Undyne, she's like Undyne will avenge you.
Happy 9 months.
Oh my god!
Thanks,
this damage, what the fuck?
To I'll love you, xQc.
Hey, what's up, man? Look at you, man. Guys, this damage is ridiculous. That's absurd. Chat, do we have to farm here? What's the best farm spot? But the chat, okay, the way this game works, so we need to kill every possible monster in every big area, general area.
XQCL. I don't want to distract you, just wanting to say keep getting the juice and that your streams always make my day.
Oh, what's up, man? Thanks for watching, didn't miss that I did. Load the save. What about here?
30 months, Pog.
I can't find here. We cannot go back to the fucking core, you piece of shit. Check, can we farm here or not?
The 40 monsters can be from either Hotland or the core. They share the same pool, so farm whenever the fuck you want. Just make sure you finish before you get to Metaton. Hey xQc, I've been loving the streams lately. Now can you stop fucking my mom, please?
I don't know where we're going. Keep going? It's like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. It's a spider donut. Looks more pervy than usual. Spider bake sale. Let's go to real spiders. Can we just... Should we go to L1? Guys, where do I go? Puzzle's already done. Guys, where am I going?
Coggers.
Did you hear what she said? Should we save? Chat, I don't want to fuck up the save state. I don't give a fuck anymore, I'm doing it. Why does somebody say Normie's re Pepe hands? What happened with her? They said a human wearing a strip shirt will come machine. Through. I heard that they hate spiders. I heard that they hate everybody.
Don't worry, Felix. We know you'll fuck it up anyways, xQcL.
I heard that they like to tear their legs off. Well, I can't fucking move. I heard... They have some awful taste. What a shame. A human comes through and they aren't even fit to be eaten. Oh well, rotten ingredients can always be discarded. I'm sorry. Poster from Metaverse performance. Check out two stars crossed lovers kept apart by the ties of fate. Go back. We can't farm. I'm not stupid. The boss is above.
can't believe it's been a whole 2 months with you, xQc. I love you and chat, xQcL. Hello, chat. You can all suck my fat cock for making me spend $3 to tell PVC that he doesn't have to reset. So, PVC, you don't have to reset. Just kill the 40 before you fight Metaton. For reference, the core is the area that is past the hotel.
Is there any hidden items here somewhere? Hey, go up the creepy alleyway on the right. I'm sure for some great deals. But nobody came and stuff. Okay. Take junk food. Heals 17 HP. Has a big bite out of it. No thank you. 12 attack plus
What's
2
up,
attack.
PVC, it's me, L underscore. Listen to Jalen 1213 on Spotify.
Cab 12 armor, 2 defense. Attack up on warning. Chinese looks pretty good. Mystery key party to someone's house, lol. Hey, this is Caddy, this is Braddy. If you're reading this, then like, bad news, you mega evil weirdo. Alpha just came and she's taking us someplace super duper safe. But first, we gotta use these jail pens. Yep, chill, Alphys, we don't wanna waste pen. And don't even think about stealing our stuff. Yeah, creepy, just leave our junk alone. Caddy, it's not junk, it's really valuable. Yeah, our garbage is really valuable. Anyway, closing, you're a total loser. Yeah, loser. Nah.
Heard that lost Dono was snitching on the gang. You not a real homie. You a fake homie. Wide hard, any real homies in chat? Wide hard, less than 3. Wide hard, less than 3. Wide hard, less than 3. Wide hard, less than 3.
Chat, is the hammer better than the tutu? Look, cowboy hat.
Just keep going until you get a random encounter, then farm in that area. You'll be fine. 8?
Armor, defensive 10? See, the hat is better than the armor, than the tutu. Let's drop some shit.
XQC, 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 XQC.
Take the gun. Why the gun? Why did everybody say the gun? Everybody said the gun was bad. I'm done with this chat, dude. This is fucking stupid as fuck. I'm so done with this. I'm just gonna go forward with the game and just fuck it.
I dream of a wide chat. Wide people happy. Keep up the great streams, Felix.
14 HP. 27 HP!
Good gravy, half a year of using my mom's Amazon account. Any true words?
Wait, these are all pretty good items!
15, 15, 15, 15, 15.
Talk. Evacuation. Evacuation? You're yanking my chain, little weirdo. So what if everybody else left work? So what if nobody's buying anything? Part of the course, little weirdo. Part of the course. Well, hey, that time didn't tell me I had to work, I guess. But that's the thing, sometimes he doesn't even call me into work until halfway into my shift.
Just an interesting thing.
But I'll play it safe, he's going to yell at me. Okay, maybe yell is the wrong term. It's more like he has this CD album he plays. That's entirely full of songs about how bad I am at my job. Alone, huh? Everybody else is dead? Does that mean I don't have to work today? God, that it were true, little weirdo, that it were true. Sorry, little weirdo, threats don't work with me. I can't go to hell. I'm all out of vacation days. Ah, I really want to buy your weirdo destiny artifacts, not. Fuck you. Is anything valuable here at all, chat, or is it not even worth going here? Everybody's gone. Guys, we'll buy more heroes when we see how much money we have after killing everybody else.
Buy the legendary heroes out and take the cake piece. Also, you don't need any attack damage for Sans as he is one hit, but good luck.
Do I just farm here? Like this? Here, I assume then.
I want to see your wide chat. Wide hard any homies, wide hard any. Your time has come. We've unlocked your Android phones, and we know everything about you. The cute girl in your friend group you have a crush on. She's with us now. The only way to get her back is to tell Felix how much you love him. xQcL.
That's a lot of gold. Holy shit. So we get about... That's a lot of XP and gold. Chat, this will take a while, I'm just letting you guys know, dude. We have to farm a lot. Aw, oh, come on.
Hey xQc, have you ever thought about playing Twilight Princess? It's pretty cool. Chat, xQc Disco.
At some point, maybe. We're gonna talk about you while I'm doing that. Zelda games are really good. Some of them are a little bit of a stretch for stream. It's kind of a... Got him. They're in the core as Krillin spawns. Uh-oh. Wait, what the fuck is all this? These are tanky as fuck.
Pepe the clap world record.
Oh, 126. This is actually going pretty fast then. Been on love. I don't know. Why would I need an opinion on something that is just a thing. Oh, come on, you fuck. Is a woman not quitting? I don't get it.
Hey Felix, big fan. That. But your dumb fucking Pepeguas should have grabbed the snowman pieces from the chest. Jesus, please stop playing like a five head.
I'm a 1 million I didn't. Oh, that was sick.
Hello, xQc. I'm so happy you're finally finishing Undertale. Good luck with the last boss. Also, I was wondering if Danganronpa is completely off the table or if there's even the slightest chance you'd consider playing it someday.
At some point, maybe.
xQcL.
This is so easy. Hold on. Anymore? Wait, Danganronpa, isn't that the one with sex or something? Oh no, that's the other one. What a trashy hit.
Since you are farming right now, I guess this is my opportunity to tell you that I really appreciate your streams, especially during this time where I am feeling quite shitty after my father has passed away.
What's up with that?
Thank you for being here, Felix and Chat xQCL.
Wow, you're a piece of fucking shit. A little bit more chat. You're gonna die and you're gonna suffer, dude. Not gonna one tap him. I'm so done with this. Wow. Clapped on it. Brutalized. Oh, come on. That's yikes. This, okay, this is kind of like a weird thing. This animation looks like, the cartridge Pokemon Red for Game Boy Color. And when you do Bubble Beam. So you've seen it, you know what I'm talking about.
Did you hear the creator of LEGO died recently? Chat, let's get an F for Jens Knuts and xQCL.
That's pretty crazy, didn't it? The creator of LEGO died? That's fucking crazy. Isn't that the most... Isn't that literally the biggest sort of toy company in the world in terms of revenue? Even when they were really popular, they were still expensive.
In public transit, you appear to be the lanky figure caught on camera stealing our bus seats from the depot. We would like to see you for some questions. LLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLLL
They also did Bionicles, really?
When are you going to do the next Harry Potter game?
Pokemon is the biggest franchise, yeah, but in terms of toys.
A Nintendo game is only exclusive to Nintendo consoles, so you'd need to find a Wii U to play it on or just emulate it.
Guys, Pokemon is a game that sells games that aren't toys, that sell merch. And they'll sell cards, but I'm in toys, as in plastic and plushies and shit.
Roblox is worth $4 billion, xQc.
Roblox? What are you on about? Wait, are Roblox real? In real life? I thought Roblox was a fucking game.
Play this juice of finesse.
The game's worth $4 billion. Guys, is this what it's actually worth, or is this the evaluation that people give it? Evaluations are completely different than value.
Also, chat, I meant the creator of the Lego.
They're evaluated at that.
Hello, XQC.
Not really? Yeah, of course.
I've been having really bad depression, and watching your stream has really helped to make it worse. Thanks for the entertainment.
Stop, I'm bored. I don't give a fuck if you're bored. We have to, I have to do this to do the fucking playthrough, bitch ass. What would I give a fuck about you? What is on to you? Just pull your cock out. Pull your stupid dick, okay? Okay, get some lotion. Go to just chatting, go jerk on while we do this. It'll take 2 minutes. Cuck lord. Guys, like Snapchat was evaluated a long time ago at like 9 billion. I'm pretty sure if they were to do it again or whatever, it's not worth that much. Because they killed the app. It's like 11 now, really. That's crazy.
Hello, Felix. Since we're suggesting God Game, a variety games, have you considered the Bioshock or Dishonored games?
I don't like Bioshock. I just like it.
Two on.
I'm just bigger. Listen, dude. Listen.
No, Roblox the company is worth $4 billion. Come on, LLLLL.
That's pretty crazy. Well, how do they generate sales then? What, only Robux? They probably have merch though and whatnot. Ads, toy sets. Chat, I think we're done, right?
Doubting the juicer, XQC Peepo, raised hand. Doubting the juicer, XQC Peepo, raised hand.
Guys, where are they?
The juicer, XQC Peepo.
What's happening?
Raised hand. Doubting the juicer, XQC Peepo, raised hand. Doubting the juicer, XQC Peepo. They have the Robux and they say Roblox figures and ads, etc. They vibing, to be honest.
Okay, it makes a lot of sense, dude. I wasn't trying to disregard it. I just mean, like, I didn't even know I had... I didn't know it was that big. I didn't know. I could be wrong, but Snapchat has significantly less users than they used to. Ever since they updated it with the big updates, it just literally died.
Remember when you had 50,000 viewers and now you have 20,000? We sure killed you, LLLLL.
What? When do we ever get 50k?
Hey,
what the fuck are you on about?
I am behind you.
I'm from the media share. Oh, okay. Well, I don't take pride in numbers from fucking media share days, dude. Dude, listen. No sane streamer, okay, takes pride into numbers from things that are not based on performance and being creative, dude. Nobody. Soda doesn't care either. We did it. Guys, just trust me, it's okay, dude. Soda had like 100k for his like Bakuman. I don't think he literally thought even a single time about it. I don't think he even sat down and even registered that. Whatever, dude. Who gives a fuck? I'm thankful for people that came out that came out for that 1 second of the stream, but I don't give a fuck. Chad, do we drop shit?
Honestly, for once, xQc is kind of right. I have noticed people post more to their Instagram stories than Snap stories. But maybe by my anecdotal experience I can say that. But that's just my experience. xQc, I just saw you drop frames. I know it was you and not my stream because I am watching you from your closet. He.
Nah, I wanna save the pie for last boss, I think. He just drops items, chat. I couldn't be more thankful. Like, it's crazy, dude, to have this many people to chat with us and just fucking play this game that's made out of pixels.
Feedback, scoop, feedback,
like, holy
scoop,
shit, dude.
Scoop, feedback, scoop,
feedback, I don't even scoop, have your account feedback, on. You scoop, tell me that I have 20k, scoop, holy shit, that's fucking feedback, ball champ. That's really sweet, dude.
Danganronpa isn't that good, in my opinion, just saying.
You good now? Guys, mystery key, is this good?
I don't use Instagram or Snapchat because I'm ugly and friendless people glad. xQc, will you play Bug Fables? It's like Paper Mario but with bugs, if you've ever played a Paper Mario game.
Hi everybody.
Hello xQc, like the rest of chat I don't go outside, but I need to confess a sin of mine that I've been needing to get off my chest. When I was 13 my power was out for 4 days and I jerked off the light on a ceiling fan imagining it was a titty. I'm sorry. 13 months. Amazing Pepega clap. Love the streams xQcL. Oh and chat, fuck you. Smile.
Are we ready, chat? Okay, here he goes.
My, so you finally arrived. After our first meeting, I realized something ghastly. You're not just a threat to monsters, but humanity as well. Oh my, that's an issue. You see, I can't be a star without an audience. And besides, there are some people I want to protect. Ha ha ha, eager as always, eh? But don't touch that dial, there's something you haven't accounted for. As any true fan would know, I was first created as a human eradication robot. It was only after becoming a star that I was given a more photogenic body. However, those original functions have never been fully removed. Come any closer, and I'll be forced to show you my true form.
No, wait, it's two gigantic fucking nostrils.
Ready? Showtime.
Okay.
Guess you don't want to join my fan club.
Wait, that's it? You guys made me buy all this food for this shit? There's so many things that interest me in gaming and in old games and whatnot. So many things that I wish I knew. I wish they made documentaries about it. Shit like this artwork, right? People that innovated some of this style, like this is we know this is a fucking, you know, an elevator, but who came up with it? Who pushed it? You know, just stuff with art and games, dude, and people who invented certain styles and whatnot. That's kind of interesting. People that work on the Pokemon games and whatnot. Damn, we really skip all the puzzles. That's crazy. So Genocide Run is very, very, very quick then. He leaves them in the kitchen and the hallway. There's a heart-shaped lock inside the box. Will you take it? Can't yet. We need to go back to the box. I have to drop one of them. Are you kidding me right now? I have to drop one of them? Guys, I can't drop the key. Look. Drop stick. I had to. Sorry. Chat, we have to go like this. Really? Like this? And then we get the bandage. Finish. And we go to item. And then we also drop bandage. And then we go back to the box again. And we drop another legendary hero inside it, and then we end, and then we can get both. Knife. Oh, real knife! Wait a minute. 99? Howdy, PVC. You finally made it home. Remember when we used to play here? Hehehe. Boy, today is gonna be just fun. Champion. It's a trophy. Number one, nose nuzzle. Still has a sweater. Nothing useful. Why would I equip the locket? Remember when I first woke up here? Garden. I was so scared. I couldn't feel my arms and my legs. My entire body had turned into a flower. Mom, Dad, somebody help me. I called out, but nobody came. Oh my God! I should check the mirror. It's me, PVC. Check the beds. His bed. My bed. I don't know if I'm getting trolled or not. Macaroni out of a flower. It's a king size bed. It's, entries are always the same. Okay, let's go. I'm not gonna stall, chat. I'm done with stalling. Let's drop some shit. Chat, should we drop those items that we have here? Should we drop them? I think I'm getting trolled. It's very hard to tell with chest with the chat trolling. I don't know what to do. Honestly, most of the time, eventually, the king found me, crying in the garden. I explained what happened to him. Then he helped me, PVC. He helped me with tears in his eyes, saying, "There, there, everything is going to be alright." He was so emotional, but for some reason, I didn't feel anything at all. Oh, there's more food, no chocolate. It's a trash can. It's full of crumpled up recipes from butterscotch pie. They're ready to go, chat. The coals are still warm. We already get one more item, right? Here we go. I unlock the chain. Why the pie? I soon realized I didn't feel anything about anyone. My compassion disappeared. And believe me, it's not like I wasn't trying. I wasted weeks with that stupid king, only hoping I would feel something. But it became too much for me. I ran away from home. Eventually, I reached the ruins. Inside, I found her, PVC. I thought, Of all people, she could make me feel whole again. She failed, haha. I realized those two were useless. I became despondent. Just wanted to love someone. Just wanted to care about someone. You see, you might not believe this, but I decided it wasn't worth living anymore. Not in the world without love. Not in the world without you. So, I decided to follow in your footsteps. I would raise myself from existence. And you know what? I succeeded. But as I left this mortal coil, I started to feel apprehensive. If you don't have a soul, what happens when you see primal start to burn inside me? No, I thought, I don't want to die. Then I woke up, like it was all just a bad dream. I was back at the garden, back at my safe point. Interested, I said to experiment. Again and again, brought myself to the edge of death. At any point, I could have let this world continue on without me. But as long as I was determined to live, I could go back. Amazing, isn't it? You see, I was amazed too. At first, I used my powers for good. I became friends with everyone. I solved all their problems flawlessly. Their companionship was amusing. For a while, as time repeated, people proved themselves predictable. What would this person say if I gave them this? What could they do if I said this to them? Once you know the answer, that's it. That's all they are. It all started because I was curious. Curious what would happen if I killed them. I don't like this, I told myself. I'm just doing this because I have to know what happens. Ha 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 ha, what an excuse. You all people must know how liberating it is to act this way. At least you're better than those sickos that stand around and watch it happen. Those pathetic people that want to see it, but are too weak to do it themselves. But someone like that's watching right now, aren't they? Jesus Christ. Nowadays, even that's grown tiring. You understand, PVC? I've done everything in this world that has to offer. I've read every book, burned every book. I've won every game, lost every game. I've appeased everyone, the other one. Sets of numbers, lines of dialogue, cinema. But you? You're different. I never could predict you, PVC. When I saw you in the ruins, I didn't recognize you. I thought I could frighten you, then steal your soul. I failed, and when I tried to load my save file, it didn't work. You see? Your determination, somehow, it's ingrained in the mind. Just have one question for you. You see? How did you get back to the ruins from here? Wait, I know. She must have taken you when she left. Decided to give you a proper burial, rather than hanging out in the basement forever. But why then? What made you wake up? Did you hear me calling you? It doesn't matter now. I'm so tired of this, PVC. I'm tired of all these people. I'm tired of all these places. I'm tired of being a flower, PVC. There's just one thing left I want to do. Let's finish what we started. Let's free everyone. Then, let's let them see what humanity is really like. But despite it all, this world is still kill or be killed. Come on, man! Then, well, I had been entertaining a few ways to use that power. Hehehe. But seeing you here, channel mind, you see? I think if you're around, just living in a surface world doesn't seem so bad. You fucker! We don't even need to leave to get them this time. The king has six of them locked away. I've tried hundreds of ways to get him to show me them, but he just won't. You see? I know he'll do it for you. Why am I telling you all this, PVC? I said it before. Even after all this time, you're still the only one that understands me. You won't give me any more or less pity. You're just like us. Wouldn't hesitate to kill each other if we've gone each other's way. That's why. Ha ha. What's this feeling? Why am I shaking? You see? So, no hard feelings about back then, right? Hey, what are you doing? Back off! I changed my mind about all this. This isn't a good idea anymore. You should go back, you see? This place is as fine the way it is. Stop making that creepy face. This isn't funny. You got a sick sense of humor. This one of the coolest rooms you could ever that I've ever seen in pixel art games. I feel like I really like the way this looks. Hey, yeah, you've been busy. So I've got a question for you. Do you think even the worst person can change? Maybe can be a good person. So just try it.
Nope. All right.
Well, here's a better question. Do you want to have a bad time? Because if you take another step forward, you are really not gonna like what happens next. Well, sorry, old lady. This is why I never make promises. It's a beautiful day outside. Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. Days like these, kids like you should be burning in hell. What the actual fuck is that? You look for sure about something. Guess I'm pretty good at my job, huh? Okay. Middle, top, middle. Fuck, man. Holy shit, this is nuts. Middle, top, middle, correct? And when it starts, I have to not be at the bottom. So we start, not the bottom. We do rainbow, upwards, downwards. Then we do middle, top, middle. I always wonder why people never use their strongest attack first. What? Holy shit! What? How'd he beat him?
I lost my best friend last week because he was drinking and driving. Chat, if you are 21 and over, do not drink and drive. You never know when it will be your last day on Earth. xQc, your streams have helped me escape reality and help me cope.
No matter how many times you say it, you shouldn't drink and drive, human stupidity knows no bounds, dude, unfortunately. It's people outside. Don't skip one out.
If you want good and high quality gaming documentaries, check out a web on YouTube. He's extremely good.
Anyways, as I was saying, it's a nice day out.
You know, I was only kidding about the 50,000 viewers. I deeply love your stream, and when I'm depressed, I just watch your cringe TikToks. I hope you get to 1 million subs on YouTube one day. You deserve better, and can we get a smiley face in chat? Love the streams. Paper is a thin material produced by pressing together moist fibers of cellulose pulp derived from wood, rags or grasses, and drying them into flexible sheets. It is a versatile material with many uses.
What? You think I'm just gonna stand and take it?
Printing, packaging, cleaning. Chat type 1 and chat if you have not had a Valentine's Day gift since you got those cards in elementary and thanks for 14 months, Mr. Cow XQC.
This is fucking ridiculous.
I love you, chat less than 3.
Yes. Our reports show that a massive anomaly in the tensor continuum. Timeless jumping left and right, something enduring.
Fuck!
Man, this is hard.
Pepega clap world record, Pepega clap world record, Pepega.
Guys, why am I always bleeding? That expression. That's the expression of someone who's died twice in a row. Twice? Thrice?
The more you heal, well, the less progress you
won't
make.
Have to
keep
use
trying
it
to
again,
attack him as much as possible.
Ready?
Love you, XQC. Less than 3.
This is so fucking stupid. That's a sweet fucking game. Why am I so fucking bad? This is GG's. Come on.
Just want to let you know, Felix, that this is the hardest boss in the game and you will probably be stuck on him for a while. Keep it up, dude.
You.
In computer science, artificial intelligence, called machine intelligence, is intelligence demonstrated by machines, in contrast to the natural intelligence displayed by humans. Any device that perceives its environment and takes actions that maximize it.
Bang! Come on. Dude, I don't understand! This is way harder than you think it is. The movement in jumping, when it comes down to gravity with the heart, is way harder than you think it is. Anything you think it is, it's not. There's like a hovering state whenever you're jumping. And it's you have to time it perfectly. Convenient, huh? That's one of the foreign furniture shrinker. But soon you'll need a cool mutant hand to count all your deaths. And that was pretty good.
Come on, fuck you, you piece of shit.
It's a pattern omegalol, just fucking weed IT. 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 Quantum computing is the use of quantum mechanical phenomena such as superposition and entanglement to perform computation. A quantum computer is used to perform such computation, which can be implemented theoretically or physically, actually quite simple. Why the fuck is xQc playing cool math games? So bad.
Wasn't that bad though. Nothing pretty good so far. Me. What the oh, I get it. Fuck. I have to jump and I have to jump and wiggle in between, dude. Jump and wiggle and land, and I need to jump, wiggle, and then spot landing, and do it again, and do it again.
What was that about, dude? What the fuck?
What's happening to me? Am I just brain dead right now? Fuck. I don't know what happened. This is fucking stupid shit though.
You jumped right in the middle of it.
You don't understand how jumping works in the fucking game. Okay? You don't understand how works that expression.
So someone who's died 7 times in a row. Hey, that's good. 7's supposed to be a lucky number. Who knows? Maybe we'll hit the jackpot.
I just scratched my butthole and sniffed my finger. Sniff, sniff. Hey Felix, just so you know, there will be an option to spare Sans later in the fight. If you do, you will unlock the true ending. Just giving you advice, xQcL.
Shut up.
It's literally just patterns Pepe Lafo. No, no, 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 it's literally just patterns Pepe Lafo. Pepe Lafo. No, no, no.
I know people feel the others that need to spoil shit. I don't get that.
Much love. Thank you for 11 months of content. You know what that means, though. 76,700,000 jebated xQtl 2? 2? 2? No. Ayayay, it lap. Can I get some smiles in the chat so I can know I made someone happy to compensate for my parents' disappointment? Just dodge the bones for heat. That other Dono was lying. The final boss is Super Duper Saiyan Sand Lesbian Omega Flowy Asgore Cop Billy Harrington. Real talk, this fight requires you to not be an ADHD Andy. It's about memorization rather than reflexes. Nuclear fusion is a reaction in which two or more atomic nuclei are combined to form one or more different atomic nuclei or subatomic particles, neutrons or protons.
That
the
pattern
of mass between the reactants and products is xQc's huge fucking schnoz. Learn the first bit and just keep attacking Pepega. Wait until the purple health goes down to recover your HP so that you maximize the health. Pro Sans tips.
Look at you, I'm trying to go back a long time ago.
Lol D.
Not bad. Pretty bad, but not that bad.
This is it, the run boys, Pepe laugh. Hey Felix. I'm not super active in chat, but I have really enjoyed your streams the past 5 months.
Hope your service doesn't really appeal anymore.
You inspired me to keep getting the juice. Much love as always. xQc. Doubting the gaming bollock. I want movie night, please give me movie night. Shit chat, I hear knocking at my door. Did we forget local 58 chat? We forgot local 58 chat. Mark all yuck.
Come
4 months poggers.
That's it. Out of heels. We'll just end up going right back here without any memory of it, right?
xQc action has this. Dude has been timing the punch cancel in every scenario possible and dealt cancel for 2 years. Chat's greatest gaming achievement is picking up the balance gauntlet in Fortnite. You are getting so much better, keep it up, xQcL.
GG. Oh, I know there's a scene that comes next. I can't afford nothing anymore. Fuck! It wasn't over yet. Fuck, dude.
Thanks for
how long did that last for? Dude, it's fucking crazy. We're learning though. But that was close? Wait, really? One turn away.
If you're hearing this, you've been in coma for almost 20 years.
Someone's dead.
We're trying a new technique. We don't know where this message will end up in your dream,
but soon,
but we hope
wait,
it works.
Some spiders have legs.
To reactivate your consciousness, you have to beat science. We miss you.
I want to reset them.
New mono ultra microscopic silico volcano goliosis, an inflated version of silicosis, is the full scientific name for a disease that causes inflammation in the lungs owing to the inhalation of very fine silica dust. Actually quite simple, for someone like me.
Wait, I keep hitting, it keeps hitting me. Why?
Can you actually listen to chat and wait for the pink bar to go down before you heal? Actual Pepeka.
I'm playing the game, dude. Stop it, man.
Hey, Felix, aka Timmy the Two. Cam. I think the reason why I can't beat Minecraft is because you have worn the same shirt every time you played it the past 2 weeks, you sweaty grin. The sweaty ball sack stench coming off the shirt is probably making you high, especially with that massive elephant.
I don't remember the pattern here, I don't remember the pattern.
The smell for you must be 40 times more stronger.
Aw, oh, this is the bone jump, I'm gonna fuck it up for GG. I believed. This is Hello Kitty all over again. Oh my god, that's terrible. Yikes. That's a lot of fucking damage. Come on, baby. I'm so bad, I don't know.
Pepega clap WR Pepega clap Pepega clap Pepega clap Pepega clap.
Fuck. Again. Come on, baby. Very bad.
I was here. Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail upgrade it, charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick.
That's it! That's it! You really like swinging that thing around, huh? Listen. No, you didn't answer me before, but somewhere in there I can feel it. the glimmer of Quippers inside of you. Memory of someone who wanted to do the right thing once. Someone who, in another time, might have been a friend. Come on, buddy. Remember me? Please. If you're listening, let's look at all this, okay? Just lay down your weapon and, well, my job will be a lot easier. Well, it was worth a shot. Just like anything's our way, huh? I thought the anomaly was this because they weren't happy. Yeah, what they wanted. And they got what they want. How much longer is there? How much longer is it? How's the Omega Lol? We fucking popped off. We did so good. 80%? Damn, we're rolling good.
Hey PVC, this is Sans. These are my easy attacks, you know? Are you sure you don't want to give up? Two?
So how do you dodge the menu attack?
Two? Two?
Okay, shut up, you're annoying. You did it. How do you dodge the menu attacks? Someone was dead 10 times in a row. Nope, wait. That was definitely 9. Sorry. What was it, 10? I'm resetting. I want to reset. I was doing chat. No, the menu attack. I don't know how it works. I have pine hot dogs and have any friends. That's what I did. So fucking pathetic, dude. Holy shit. No. Wait, William. I forgot the pattern here. We're fine. cough. No, I didn't need to do that. Fucking die! No thanks.
Mercy Peplum should have picked Mercy Peplum, should have picked Mercy Peplum, should have picked Mercy Peplum. Will you ever play Paper Mario or Super Mario Galaxy?
We're fucking doing it! Holy shit, dude! Was that close? Reset. I'm not doing it. What the fuck? Oh, come on now, don't be like that. I'm not losing anymore, I'm done with it. I'm not enjoying anymore. I'm not even trying, dude. That's the pattern. That's fine.
Can't be teen girls first video game omegalol. Can't be teen girls first video game omegalol. Can't be teen girls first video game omega.
Well done. Oh, why would I spin? I don't get it. Says R word, dude. I don't know what the ending is. Yeah, dude, I'm just playing the fucking game. I don't know what it does. If I want to attack him, that's how I would play the game. I don't Google shit. I don't YouTube anything, dude. I don't make an hour of research on everything, dude. Before doing it, I just play the fucking game. Fucking pussy. You're gonna get an ending that we're gonna play the game and like it. That's the end of it. Fuck you. I'm resetting.
so fucking terrible, dude. Holy shit.
Nah, we'll do perfect run from here. Perfect from here. I'm done.
Come on.
Oh, fuck off! Done. I'm done. I've had enough.
Cat doesn't know that the elf fast emote that someone keeps putting on screen is actually trapped from an admittedly great hentai manga. Chat has been trapped. Hi, ya, ya, clap, 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 hi, ya, ya.
Why do you assume that, like, people give a fuck about that? Nobody gives a fuck, dude.
Aw, stop fucking me over, dude.
Months with the biggest pepega on Twitch. Love you, xQcL.
I'm not even trying. I'm going dry, fuck it. I'm dead.
Have been making my bad days good days. Keep up the good work, PVC. I believe in you, xQc.
Fuck you. I'm not gonna spare him. I will not spare him. Just the fact that you told me that it's the best ending to spare him, I will definitely not spare him. Now I know, just to trigger the fuck out of you, I am 100% not doing it. I promise on this stream's
guys,
existence that I will not spare him.
My fucking healing
not gonna happen.
Anyways.
Okay, I'm gonna ban you. You're done. Okay, chat, I'm gonna call it. I'm done here, dude. I'm done.